Hello everybody, my name is Irfan Jahangir. I am one of the consultant psychiatrists currently working in Monklands Hospital. I want to share a couple of things with you today about the coronavirus vaccine. As you know, the vaccine has been tested on hundreds and thousands of people, and it has been shown to be safer to be administered to people. There are a couple of things which people worry about. One, from the Muslim community, is that does it contain any elements which are from pork or which are from alcohol or any other ingredients which are haram? And I can confirm that it's containing nothing of that sort at all. The second thing that people worry about is this vaccine going to change people's DNA? Again, this is a myth, because the mRNA that the vaccine is, or the other forms of vaccine, they have nothing to do with the DNA of humans and do not change it at all. And as I said, hundreds of thousands of people have been tested on it, and 100,000 people have taken it now. And the only side effects that they have so far come up with are very mild ones, like a sore arm or a headache, for which the maximum they have had to do is either to rest or to take a paracetamol, which has gone away. However, how effective the vaccine is and how much it really prevents the infection in us and prevents the spread of this virus to the other people, this is an ongoing scientific approach. The data is being collected and we will come to know more about it. We'll also come to know more about the long-term side effects, but there don't seem to be any serious ones at the moment. So this is an important aspect today for us, especially those people who are vulnerable, whose bodies are not that strong to fight this deadly virus, for them to come forward and take up this vaccine and hopefully help in preventing the spread of this deadly virus. Thank you very much.